Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. A figure beloved in Montreal from earlier in his career, Hall of Famer Tim Raines made history in his old stomping ground. On June 10th, Raines recorded his 800th stolen base in a 6-2 Yankees win north of the border. He would steal eight more bases before retiring for good after the 2002 season.